You can probably call it somehow. Oh yeah, that one. Cooldown 1 second on hit. Oh, that's right. You're me. Right. Percent weapon damaged, lucky shot chance, and consume no ammo for the first 3 second shot for the first 3 shots after reload. Interesting. 30% weapon damage and skill damage. ROF. Less damage taken. For 6 seconds after armor is broken. Max cleave plus 3. Killing an enemy with cleave restores 1 use. This seems really good, though. Yeah, that seems really, really good. Especially this weapon has a really fast reload. It's not a grenade. For me, right? That was more. Yeah, corrosive damage plus 20% and immune to negative effects of decay. Ah, I keep forgetting it's not a good stuff. Stupid hand. I always fail at that. I don't like that weapon. Leave a death mark on each enemy you hit with cleave for 4 seconds. Enemies marked with cleave take additional 20% damage from you. Damage bonus applies to cleave that leaves the mark. Movement speed plus 24/6 after you kill the marked target. Yes. I'll use it as like a movement skill. What was that sound? Okay. I don't even have a bazooka. I mean, I don't even have a second weapon. So that works. Regain 10% armor for each enemy hit with cleave. Regain 20% armor and minus 1 second elite cooldown for each enemy killed. You enemy kill with cleave. Killed with cleave. Anyway. Sure. These, like, for some reason, these are able to go for this one. Better off with this. Just because of how close I am, normally. Should be, I should say. Tend to be up close, so yeah. You know, guys, I need to use the bathroom. So I'm gonna jump up here and use the bathroom. I think these weapons are really worth paying for, because this thing has 50% damage against a shock effect. So, yeah, that's not gonna work. You know what? I gotta go now. I'll be right back. What was it, dude? There we go. Boom-ba-doom. So yeah, I didn't want to commit to any of these. We're going to go here. What died up here? Let's reroll this. Oh. Reload speed. Seriously? That was full of regret. Well, it's early. It doesn't matter. I should have took the scroll, honestly. Oh, oh. Restore a few HP. That's a funny way of wording that. Oh my god, my eye. Alright. Sure. I wish I would tell you. Corrosion now. I guess that could be the worst thing. Alternate between yin and yang state. Every 12 seconds, yang state offers less damage taken. More damage done. Yeah. Damage within a certain distance. Number of hits caused by a single shot is greater than or equal to 4. Hmm. Kind of like this one. What are you selling? Lucky shot chance. Lucky shot chance. Magazine size. Where's the weapon I got? 5% lucky shot chance in 3 seconds whenever hitting an enemy up to 100%. Refresh duration on hit. So it's guaranteed a crit, a lucky shot. Oh, and a 5% increase every 3 seconds. And then once it does, it resets. Huh. Nah. Okay. I'll just leave the rock on. Oh yeah, right. What's up there? Oh, you. I just don't like that. I couldn't get into it. Explosion AoE, lucky chance. Explosion AoE minus. Okay. No, in other words. Okay, they do still give it to you. Ooh, leap AoE and cooldown. That's pretty good. Yeah. That sounds good. I got an explodey gun, it shouldn't be too bad. I think this gun was pretty darn good, if I remember right. Thank you. counter, maybe. Shoots a ray that can penetrate the enemy. Weapon skill, fire lightning ball that can be detonated by the ray of the light. Disable enemy shield. Is it really that good? I don't think so. I don't bother. They're pretty tough. Hopefully, it's exploding. That was a good weapon though. That pistol there, or whatever it was. I think it was good. I really wasted that. Sorry for getting old. My wife comes up to me like, "You look so tired now. You're getting so old." Thanks. I just tried it. That's a good one. Alright, there. Breakfast is fine. Hey, God, damn it. Weapon, that'd be good. right? That was movement speed after decay, right? What is that? Yeah. A decay weapon. Like a decay ray, maybe? Pretty trippy, being that close to it. I don't know how I feel about that. Blacksmith. Stretch as much. Yeah, think of that. So now shot fires two at once. That's worth taking just for the fun of it. This seems a little strong. Let me check this out real quick. Pretty good now. Need to remember to look at my grenade. Alright, sorry, my Q ability.